So, exactly how insecure does one man have to be to ask another man to kneel for him? What is missing in a man which requires another man kneeling for him to fill that void? I don't understand. This doesn't add up. This doesn't make sense.